Hello, my name is Latta Brouwer and you are watching Violin Lounge TV. This episode is about what to do if your room is too dry for your violin. Well, if the air is too dry, it can really damage your instrument because the wood reacts on this dry air and you can even get cracks in your instrument. So it's very important that you measure it and that you control it. Well, how to measure it? There are hygrometers who can tell you if it is good. And most of them are in violin cases. And something between 40 and let's say 60% humidity is normal and that's good. And if it's less, then your room might be too dry for your violin. Well, what can you do? You can have a humidifier or moistener in your violin case. And there are several options for that. You have these tubes and there are also these little boxes. And you can put them in your violin case so you can control the humidity of the air in there. I will link to some of these thingies that you can put in your case in the description below. So there you can choose one and get one. Then there are also mist humidifiers, and these are devices that are not just for your violin case, but are for your whole room. So if you have a practice room or whatever, where you play violin a lot and where your violin is a lot and it's too dry, then use a mist humidifier. However, don't put it right next to your violin or something, because then it can get too moist again. So I hope this is useful to you. Thank you for watching Violin Lounge TV. At violinlounge.com you can find hundreds of free video violin lessons. So I hope to see you there. Bye bye!